I had a feeling we would start this way.
He's a man on a mission.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Starts with a bang.
Here's something we didn't count on.
With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight. And here it comes. He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out. I guess that means they're a tag team no more.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
The belief is strong. Bad blood is a boiling. Gotta respect the effort.
They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
Not exactly likable. Mixing it up. All good things coming to an end, I guess. And that does it. If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
That makes me want to climb in the ring with him.
The WWE Universe is behind that statement, no doubt about that.